This is Chrissy, and she's painting. She's painting my walls.
Yes.
I've done my bit too. I've done some of this bit here.
You've done a lot.
Some of that bit there, and I did.
No, you've done a lot.
That bit. Yeah, so you can see that there's a really big difference in the colour.
Very nice. We're going to turn it into a psychedelic kitchen.
Yeah, what colour are we going to do with the door? Purple or something?
Red?
Or electric blue or something like that? This door, I don't know. We're thinking, we've got this, it's going to be what? I'm looking for a colour that's kind of like that, like we've got in the... I suppose we could open up the can. Can't we look at... what? How did you open the can, Chrissy?
The can.
What did you open it with?
Oh, yeah. It's just the back of a... you know, the handle of a spoon or a knife or something.
Oh, okay.
You want to try and put it against the wall?
Yeah. Can we open this just for the video?
Yeah.
And
sure.
See if we can just sort of have a look at it. What does it say? Fuchsia flock. Flocking fuchsia. There's Chrissy's bum.
It's a flock. It's not a flock. It's a flock of birds. A flock. Yeah.
Unveiling. Ta-da. Here it comes.
It's good enough to eat, I tell you.
Yeah. Look.
Oh, my God.
Look at that.
Whoa, can you imagine that against
them? That is really quite sexy, isn't it? Look at that, wow.
Look, we've got the yellow on one side. I'm getting tempted to paint the whole place tonight.
That's outrageous, that colour, isn't it? So there you have it. That's what we're doing at the moment, because I'm offline at the moment, and I'm being a good boy. I'm not tweeting. I'm actually doing work.
Yes.
Which is unbelievable.
Yep. This kitchen will look so good.
Yes, and I just did the sugar soap treatment of the walls around here and that. So now I'm having a bit of a break, and I'm filming while Chrissy is doing the painting. And she's doing... she'd let me... She'd rather me do the filming.
Here's the poly. Better use the polyfiller, everyone.
Oh, yeah, I did polyfiller. That's the other thing. I did some polyfiller.
First time for everything.
I did that. And that was really hard technical work, I'll have you know. That was very, very, very difficult. I had a college education for that.
Do you know why you had to do it? You tell
We have a slug that comes out at night and decides to crawl over my dishes, which is really revolting, and I don't really appreciate it. And every day there's a slug there, every night, and I've just got to sort of grab the slug and...
You know, love is company, you see?
Yeah. Oh, there she is.
Oh, where is she? Hello, Vicky. Hello, Danny.
Say hello, Vicky.
Look at her. Oh, no.
She's
sniffing.
Oh. Where's Katie? Katie!
Where is she?
Katie, oh, there she is.
She's gone back to bed?
Yeah. Yeah, she's all right. It's a little bit late for Kate. She wants to go to sleep.
Yeah. She just said, I'm not in a mood, you know.
Poor Kate.
Tonight.
Hey?
Do all the hard work, and I'm going to bed.
Yeah.
Oh,
you just said shit on film. That, you filthy bastard. I mean, what the fuck?
What the?
Honestly, the profanity in this house is just ridiculous.
Too much.
Mrs. Smithers will be most... show you.
And I thought you were a nice girl.
Yes. What whatever will the ladies think? I'm just offended. Utterly offended.
Well, listen, Mrs. Posh.
The stuff they get away with these days on YouTube, it's just outrageous. All right. Well, that's it.
That's
okay,
it.
We're going to pack up. We're finished.
Yeah, we're having a break.
See yous.
Bye.